Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Maybe there's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I hope you're not leaping through there, Lara. There must be a way to stop them up.
I certainly hope so. Have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
Thank you.
you're long jumping that.
No, I'll have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
Stand on that plate for her.
Why don't you go down and hold that door open?